and opportunities.
To the paint, and it's slammed in by Garnett.
Now flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. And Golden State moving the ball around. And now the Cavaliers. Fast break. Here's Garnett, and it's slammed in by Garnett.
Excellent work there in transition.
He doesn't give the defense any time to set up.
Ball stolen by O'Neal. Allen with it inside, and the dunk by James.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal, and then how about the elevation, Kevin?
This on the court.
Cleveland on defense. 4-point game. Down low. Here's
and he wanted everybody.
Outside Mullen on Lowe's. And he overshot that one, missing.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good a look. Oh, that's straight TNT, baby.
Cleveland moving it around. Stolen by Robinson. And now Bryant pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
They won't be down for long if they can get some more early offense like that.
Outside Pippen. Inside. Deflects the pass. And finished off by Robinson.
And guys, right now the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game.
This is to Kemp. Paul George with the steal. In transition, here come the Cavaliers. James with the ball.
And it doesn't really matter who starts the break with how he runs the floor. He seems to always be the one who finishes.
It's deflected. Outside Pippen. Westbrook kicks to Kemp with 4 seconds on the clock.
Kevin, he is tough to stop when he gets to the rim.
They get a hand on it. Stolen by Pippen. They're running. Pushing it up. And it's Pippen with the jam.
Hey, guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence would be. And George, here we go. And got the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
And when it comes to size, it's not a one-on-one matchup that favors him.
Size is only one factor.
So surprising he goes for a slam that difficult when they're trailing. Mm-hmm.
But still, a magnificent move to the rim. And he's got his first chance at the line here. In possession. And Cleveland making a change here. Birds checked in. Three from the inbound, and he's good on over in the corner. Green. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Garnett with the block. Down low, and it's Bird with the jam.
You gotta love his
that shot off. Jordan with some nice deep. And it's Jordan with the jam.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power, hammering.
And it's Johnson picking him up and stolen by Irving. And up the court come the Warriors on the break. And then Johnson with the jam.
And the passing from Green doesn't just look for his shot, wanting to get his guys involved on every possession. Doesn't just look for his shot, wanting to get his guys involved on every possession.
The Cavaliers leading by 10. Dishes it to Allen. From deep 3-point range, another 3. No good on the shot. And Golden State will come the other way. And it's Abdul-Jabbar penetrating. And Kareem throws it down.
And he just big boyed it right there. The height advantage he's got down low. Really difficult for them to defend.
They need to get back to their pace, their brand of basketball.
And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Hey, guys. I was able to catch the message Steve Kerr gave to his team. They have been getting killed from long range tonight, and he's
free throw line.
about fighting your way back into a game. And a lot of grit in this comeback.
Tremendous composure on display. When they were down big, they did not panic. They just stuck with the game plan.
It's good from long range.